3.
Good morning, students. Today we are going to see about the programmable logic array, that is PLA. So this is a PLA is a programmable logic circuit which is used to implement the combinational circuits, combinational logic designs. So in this PLA, here we are having both AND gate and OR gate, both are fusible one. That is, both the case AND and OR gates are programmable. So in the last class we have seen about this programmable array logic, that is PAL. The difference between the PAL and the PLA is, in PAL we are having the AND gate is alone programmable and OR gate is fixed one. In this PLA, both the case AND gate and OR gates are programmable one. So that is the difference. So now we are going to implement using, we are going to design a PLA for these three equations. Here we are giving that y1 is equal to a b bar c plus a bar b c bar plus a bar b bar c bar. y2 is equal to a bar c plus a bar b bar c bar. y3 is given in the terms of sigma, min terms, sum of the products sigma 0, 1, 3, 7. So we already know using this K map techniques we have to reduce this expression y3. So using this y3 is given, that you already know how to solve this problem, isn't it? So y3 is equal to a bar c bar plus ab. So this is the reduced equation of this y3. Now we are going to design this PLA. Here we are going to take this a input and this is the a naught input and b B naught, C, C naught. So here we are going to make use of this using AND gate. We are going to get A, B bar C. That is the first term in Y1. And then the second term A bar, B, C bar. We are going to connect A bar, B and then this C bar. So this is the second term. Third one is A bar, B bar, C bar. A bar, B bar and then C bar. So in the next equation y2, so we are going to connect these three things, a b bar, first three terms of this y1 equation using an OR gate. Here we are having OR gate, so we are connecting that and we are getting the output as y1. So in the second equation, here we are having a b plus a bar c bar plus this is a b, a bar c bar. So this is the repetition of this previous one, so we can take from the, for the second input, we can take A bar, B bar, C bar. So we can take that as, that as a separate output and we are connecting that and we are getting this y2. So here we are in this PLA, we are minimizing this AND gate. We are not going to make separate gate for this A bar, B bar, C bar. Since it is a repetition in y1, we are going to make use of that also. So in PLA, we are minimizing the AND gate also. Okay. So here, we are in the next equation, here we are having A bar C bar plus AB. So here we are connecting A bar C bar and then A bar C bar is connected and then AB, already we got that output AB. So we are connecting that to a OR gate. So we are having the output Y3. So this is about the program logic array. And you know how to design as before a given equation, how will you implement a PLA? So this may be asked in the university questions. Okay.